I'm just checking. Okay, can you start by saying, hi, my name is Isha Gupta, and you're watching
me. You have to look directly in it.
Anyway, it's okay.
Can I look at you? That's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just Isha Gupta. Say, hi, I'm Isha Gupta, and?
You're watching me on MissMalini.com.
Miss Malini.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, whenever you say.
Whenever you say.
Oh. Hi, I'm Isha Gupta, and you're watching me on MissMalini.com.
Okay, so how do you feel about landing your first solo Vogue cover?
It feels good. I mean, glad you said first solo, because I've been a part of it as model, you know, when I was a model at that time, and we did this beautiful story, and it feels really great because they shot a beautiful spring story with me.
And so how different was it, you know, doing your own solo cover versus with, you know, the models you had done it with previously?
I think even as a model, I loved it because this was this story that we did on Dawn to Dusk on Indian models, and beautiful dusky story we did in only whites, and this is a different feature altogether, but this I did as an actor, so it was different. But the good thing is, you know, editor Priya and you know, Anayita, both, they both they both understand me, and they knew I'm ready to experiment. So we did this whole, it's a travel feature, so they, of course, the cover is only close up, but inside we did this beautiful story on Thai people and Thailand, and the colors and the flowers and the fabrics, and we've used a boy in the you know, a Thai boy in the story as well. We've used lady boys as well. So I think it's really nice that they experimented that much.
Okay, great. And so the cover says 10 reasons you love her. So what's the number one thing you think you love about yourself?
I love about that's Vogue that they've said. I haven't said that. But what I love in myself, I don't know. I don't know that I can eat. I think I love that I can eat. I really enjoy that. You know, my one of my cousins, she always says every time she eats, sees me. Today I was having lunch with her, and it was a normal meal of just khichdi, but I asked her if there's ghee. And she's like, my God, you really know how to enjoy. I'm like, yeah, it's different that it's your 1 hour, I'll be 2 hours in the gym. But it's just, I enjoy eating. And I think if I have one bad meal in a day, I think that's my time wasted in life. So I think I love that about myself.
I agree. And so can you take us a little through what the shoot was like, and what, you know, went in behind the scenes, and your look?
Yeah, well, you know, it's been shot, Anayita, I'll start by, Anayita has styled the whole feature. It is, it's shot in Thailand, it's a travel issue, which, you know, since it's Thailand and it's spring, so you'll see the cover, you know, it's a lot of color, it's pink and, you know, bright pink, and it's a muted color, big hair. So the whole idea was to just show just the close-up in that, but inside is a beautiful story, as I said, about Thailand. So we've used different fabrics, we've used a lot of colors, we've even done black and white. You've used these little girls who are dressed in traditional outfit when they dance over there in Thailand. They are there in one of the story. In one of them, we've used lady boys. In one of them, we've used this very, you know, typical Thai looking boy. We've used him with me. We've used flowers because Thailand is famous for its flowers. We've used flowers in it. So we've done like a lot of things. And yes, it's a travel issue, but it's a beauty feature come fashion feature.
Okay, perfect. And so you've landed this song in Gori Tere Pyar Mein. Can you tell us a little bit about it, please?
Well, it's a Dharma production film directed by Puneet Manotra. It stars Imran Khan and Kareena, which I'm excited for. It's Kareena. Everyone knows I'm a big fan. It's a club number. It comes in the beginning of the film. This is kind of an introduction to Imran's character and, you know, opening of the film. So basically, we're showing how this character of Imran, it comes into a club and he's flirting throughout with this girl and how they eventually hook up. So the song is from one club to another, we keep shifting, and yeah, that's about it. It's a young song. Manish Malhotra is in the outfit, so goes without saying, it's really hot look. It's short skirt, really short skirt, I must say, and crop top and big voluptuous hair.
So you've shot for it already?
We've shot for it already.
Okay, so what was the experience like working with Imran? Is Kareena also in that song? I don't...
Kareena's not in this song. It's only Imran in the song. It's a great experience, and it's the first time I worked with Remo. And, you know, he's a really cool guy, but I was really nervous shooting So, but Remo made it easy, you know, they gave enough rehearsal, they gave good time for me to do it, they made it easy for me to shoot. I think experience was lovely, and Imran's the most, I think he's so chivalrous, and he's a really confident actor, you know, he's really nice.
And so do you enjoy dancing? We read that you use dancing as a fitness, as part of your fitness regimen. But do you enjoy dancing?
I love dancing. I've been learning classical Kathak. I've always enjoyed dancing, but more of a Bharat mein nachne wala dance. I've not got training ever. So this is the first time I'm actually doing it. And I've enjoyed watching people dance a lot, but now I want to learn properly, so I'm learning that.
And who do you think are the best dancers in Bollywood, according to you?
I think Katrina, Deepika is really good these days. I mean, I'm talking about the new generation. So Katrina, Deepika, Kareena, Priyanka, she did this fabulous dance right now.
And guys,
from before, it's Madhuri, Sridevi, and the all-time favorite, Vaijayanti Malaji. From guys, Hrithik. Oh, and there's no comparison. Hrithik and Shahid, I think they're fab.
Great. And can you tell us a little bit about your upcoming film with Vishesh Films?
We can't talk about it. We haven't locked down to anything, but there is something and they'll announce that.
Are you okay with answering like questions about your beauty regimen or fitness?
Sure.
Okay, so we just wanted to take us through your beauty and fitness regimen. I asked on Twitter for questions and like three people told me, please ask, how does she stay in shape?
How do I stay in shape? As I told you in the beginning, what I love about myself, I love eating. The thing is, I think I got lucky. I've always had really high metabolism, but that's because of my dad. My dad's always had that. I won't say I do proper yoga, but I've been doing yoga as a child, but that's because even on a Sunday, my father used to wake me up and be like, do exercises. He's an ex-Air Force, so it's kind of their life's routine, you know. Until now, I don't think there's a day he's missed it. Even when he's unwell, he does it. So that's something. I do work out, but it's just, I'll be lying if I say I watch what I eat. I just 2 nights before had pizza and risotto. I'll be lying completely. It's just, you know, I manage to work out whenever, in whichever form. I don't like gym, so I've been dancing. I do Muay Thai, which I've left for a while. I've got a foot injury. It's been 10 days I haven't done that. But you know, I like these kind of activities more than actual gymming and doing cardio.
Perfect. And one last question. You know, we hear that you get compared to Angelina Jolie a lot. So what does that feel like?
It doesn't feel... I mean, it's a good compliment. By the end, if they're comparing me, they're not... It's not a bad comparison. But I think by the end, you want your own individuality. You don't want people to every time keep saying, "Arey, she looks like Angelina Jolie." No. For me, like I was telling someone, my mother called me when the cover got released, and the only difference between how I look now and my mother looked when she was my age is that I have a mole here and she has a big mole here on her chin. So one of our far off relatives saw the cover and they called and told my mom, you know, Rekha, when you got married, my mother's name Rekha, when you got married, you look exactly like what Isha is looking right now, except with the long open hair. And I think for me that's more of a compliment than Angelina Jolie.
Okay, perfect. And just one last message for your fans on Miss Malini.
Well, stay happy, stay healthy, stay positive, and keep rocking.